nobody has sampled these rocks where we're looking within this hydrate system. And we don't know exactly what we'll find, but it's those observations that are going to drive the next generation of understanding of the hydrate system.